السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. You're saying you have some doubts. That needs to be clarified. If we have our period, can we touch the Quran? If you have your period, according to the majority of the scholars, you cannot touch the Quran with your bare hand. With your bare hand. You cannot touch the Quran with your bare hand. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, لا يمسه إلا المطهرون. No one touched the Quran except those who are purified. Yes, there is two tafsir of this ayah, but one tafsir, which is the tafsir of the majority of the scholars, including the four imams, only those who are in purification can touch the mushaf, unless you wear gloves. If you wear gloves and you are on your period, then you can, inshallah, touch the mushaf. Now, can a woman pray janazah for women? Of course, she can pray the janazah. Women can pray the janazah for other women or even for men. Now, doing masah without neck is correct. So what's the proof? Barakallahu feek, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he used to perform the wudu, he did not wipe the neck. He did not wipe the nape, the neck area, the nape. He did not do that. It is not from the sunnah to do masah on the nape. It's not from the sunnah to do it. Naam, barakallahu feek.